What was I to do? Abandoned as a youth. My parents divorced when I was only two. My dad wasn't around much coming up as a teen. It was kinda tough. Feeling empty, had a void I needed feeling. Something was missing. I used to fill the void with pornography, which led to immorality, sex, and drugs. I never wanted that, all I wanted was love. I used to hit the pipe, smoke a lot of bud. I used to be a weedhead. My life before Christ, I related to Lazarus being dead. Laying in a grave, full of unbelief, stuck in my sinful way. The book of John 38 to the 44th verse, chapter 11. Check out what that say. I pray for your belief in the resurrection, cause he resurrected me. Ay, ay. I pray for your belief in the resurrection, cause he resurrected me, ayy. Those things I once did, I do no longer. Dipped in the blood, washed by the water. No longer the man that I used to be, but I'm still not the man I'm supposed to be. Those things I once did, I do no longer. Dipped in the blood, washed by the water. No longer the man that I used to be, but I'm still not the man I'm supposed to be. I used to be full of the devil, had demons, kinda like Legion. Christ came through, did a spiritual cleansing. From the inside out, God so good, gonna shout. Tell the world about how he brought me out. When it comes to sinning, I might be chief. I'm kinda like Paul, got knocked off my beast. Raised to my feet, now I'm a minister, I take it to the streets. That's cause I'm the only Bible that they might ever read. And I'm the only Jesus that they might ever see. And God didn't save me just for me. He made me a V to the I to the P. A very inspirational person. So I went back to the old hood, I grew up in the old neighborhood. I did a lot of dirt in. Got a hold of my old boys from the high school. Some of my friends, I Facebooked them. Gave them my CD, my spiritual hymns. They was like, wow, what happened to him? I got a hold of light, the resurrection. Those things I once did, I do no longer. Dipped in the blood, washed by the water. No longer the man that I used to be, but I'm still not the man I'm supposed to be. Those things I once did, I do no longer. Dipped in the blood, washed by the water. No longer the man that I used to be, but I'm still not the man I'm supposed to be. 2003, called on the name of G-O-D, sanctified and saved. Fire baptized, got raised. Spiritually from a cemetery, Jesus came through and washed me. He got those evil spirits up off me. 2006, still not where I ought to be. Enlist into seminary. 2011, about to graduate, soon to get my VA. My mom gonna be so proud and happy, but hey, the Lord's still potter and I'm still clay. He ain't done shaping me, he ain't done making me. Still not the man I'm supposed to be. But I'm excited about where the Lord is taking me. There's a lot of room for growth and maturity. Those things I once did, I do no longer. Dipped in the blood, washed by the water. No longer the man that I used to be, but I'm still not the man I'm supposed to be. Those things I once did, I do no longer. Dipped in the blood, washed by the water. No longer the man that I used to be, but I'm still not the man I'm supposed to be. Those things I once did, I do no longer. Dipped in the blood, washed by the water. No longer the man that I used to be, but I'm still not the man I'm supposed to be. Yeah, God resurrected me. He can resurrect you too. But God will redeem my soul from the power of the grave. He shall receive me, Selah. Psalm 49 verse 15.